The Celebrate Israel Parade, to me, during my lifetime, meant different things. For example, in 2008, this was the time when I understood the parade unlike any other time before. It was the 60th anniversary of Israel. I came in as an interim executive director to run it just for the 60th anniversary. And the day of the parade was June 1st. And I walked out on Fifth Avenue, and it was early morning. I turned around, and here I am walking on Fifth Avenue, the vast, huge, beautiful, beautiful Fifth Avenue, without any kind of interference. And it was as if I had a red carpet spread out for me. It looked so massive. It looked so imposing. And I thought, wow, what a privilege. And at that point, I said, anyone who doesn't come is wasting an opportunity. 50th anniversary, I think it was Virginia Slims that a long time ago, although I'm not pushing cigarettes, had a slogan, "We've come a long way, baby." Well, we've come a long way, baby. We have the Russian community. We have the Israeli community. We've got people that are as diverse as the Jewish people themselves. And we're there as someone who came from the former Soviet Union, and the situation being what it is today in Ukraine and Russia, I think it is just so very important and so much more important for us to come and support Israel. Выйдем вместе на Пятую Авеню, чтобы показать, мы с тобой, Израиль. Tweet, Facebook, use your social media. Together on Fifth.